Hello!
Yeah!
Joe Frogs.
It's that time of the week again, guys.
Podcast 5.
Podcast 5.
It is 5, isn't it?
I don't know. Actually, I think it is.
Look at us, how professional are we doing podcast.
I can't believe it. We're talking about everything and we just forget the most obvious thing. It's like, oh, what number of Eric Shelton? I can't believe no one actually knows. Wait. Yep, number 5. This is number 5. Just checked.
Are you in a hurricane storm, Mitchell?
Here I am. Bam, bam. Aren't you like a hurricane?
Whatever, Mitchell. No, it's because like you were buzzing around like you were getting blown away from some hurricane or something.
Oh, but...
Like a toaster.
But your mum's not in the room. So how am I getting blown?
Wow, pathetic.
Wow,
oh my god, that happened again! Change the color scheme to Windows 7's basic.
Yeah, well, I'm pretty sure it's always gonna do that.
Why? Why does it want to come?
Because you're behind it.
I'm behind your mom.
I feel sorry for your son.
Why?
Fuck.
So, first topic, what is it, boys?
Oh, yes, sports. So we're going to basically...
So do you guys have to sort of, you know, admit that Parramatta got ass raped?
No. What happened? What happened?
What happened is that you guys lost.
Let me tell you exactly what happened.
What was the score, guys? What was the score?
We were the better side because we were sportsmen. We allowed Roosters to run away with the game.
Run away with it. It was more than a runaway, mate.
Yeah, but that...
I mean, if you're going to let, like, a game run away, I mean, that's the Warriors thing. Leave it to them. I mean, you guys get fucking totally blown out.
Oh, my God. That's not very nice, mate. We'd still kick your ass, mate. So what does that say about... They lost to a team that lost 56-4. Mate, that's...
Yeah, Justin, what do you say to that?
Not to mention...
Too many Islanders. They make up 90% of the Warriors.
Yeah, well, that's the same. Oh, we've got a shitload of Islanders on our squad.
No wonder you guys lose.
Oh,
I went there. All
the fobs in our neighbourhood are just going to be like, what the fuck? Why are you there? They're just going to complain. But, it was quite abysmal this week by the Eels, you know? I can't believe they went out there. How does a team lose 56-4?
By being the team that won the wooden spoon last year
and the year before.
Okay, well let's go for a hat trick. Let's go for a hat trick.
Let's do it.
Go for a three-peat.
Oh, that's another thing. What was that thing that you were trying to explain to me last night, Justin? In basketball, where you got like.
Oh, triple-double. Yeah. Yeah, this guy couldn't fucking understand what a triple-double was when I said to him.
Steven, what's a triple-double?
I don't know, Justin talks a lot about that. I think it's when you, isn't it when you score, then you get, steal it off and then score again or some shit, and then do it again?
No. As you have to get 10, double digits in 3 of the categories.
Does that make it any clearer for you, Steven?
Yep, so you gotta get like 10 steals, 10 rebounds, 10 three-pointers or some shit.
Like 10 points,
yeah.
Yeah, and then fucking triple-double.
Easy peasy, Japanesey.
Pretty much.
Like your mother.
Mitchell's just like, oh, can you talk white?
Yeah, I'm just like, can you talk white? Because, like, you know. Well, you know what, we can't have a podcast with me being not racist, can we?
Nah, that's just you.
Racism
for the win.
But I've been playing 2K14 quite a bit.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, like pretty much, playing like every day, mate.
Isn't like pretty much like the only thing I'm playing at the moment until Infamous comes out.
Exactly.
Though I did get Dark Souls 2.
Yeah, I was talking to Justin last night as he's playing Dark Souls and he's like, for fuck's sake!
It was fucking ridiculous. I get the boss to like fucking nip of health.
And then he sits.
And then he just fucking. Ooh. Then he just fucking falls on me. I was like, "What the fuck?"
Some fat fuck.
I've never heard Justin get more pissed off than like last night.
It was fucking frustrating as shit.
Ooh, ooh,
Oh, Steven, do an achievement go in Dark Souls.
Well, I got 4 trophies for it, so.
Cool story.
Come on, Steven.
I ain't doing shit in that.
Steven. Steven.
What?
Do it. Do it.
No, I'm not fucking doing
Please.
It.
Please.
No.
But as some of you are aware, that Steven was actually at my place for a few days over the weekend, and we were...
No, I wasn't.
Mate, can't hide it anymore. But,
damn it.
Gay!
But while he was over here, we did a few things. We...
Giggity.
Giggity, giggity.
You finished yet, Justin?
Go on, Mitchell.
Anyway,
story.
But, So what happened was, yeah, we were just basically mucking around here, and we done it. Stop. Anyway, but yeah, we done some videos. We bounced some ideas off one another just to see basically what would work.
It wasn't all they bounced. Oh.
Cities.
Justin, you need to grow a dick.
Anyway, so basically the. Me and Steven, we had a one-on-one in basketball, and I have to say, I absolutely destroyed him in it.
Totally. What was the score? Like fucking 20-3, you fat frick.
No, it was No, you got to 11.
It was something to 3.
No, 11.
So did you lose, Steven?
No,
did you lose, or did you beat Mitchell?
I won.
I'm seriously so unfit. It isn't funny.
2 minutes
yeah,
in, he's like.
You do. You do look like a bit of a fat fuck at the moment.
Agree. Even his mom said he was fat.
It was funny. Like we were Skyping the other day, and like his mom just like rocks in and goes, "Mitchell, stop watching porn."
I know what my family aimed to embarrass me. It's like any chance. I was walking home one day, and I don't know if I've said this story before, but I was walking home because me and my mom were at the shops just up the road. And we're coming home, and she's like, "Looks like you've had a wild night." I'm like, "Why?" She goes, "Oh, like, you look terrible." I'm like, "Thanks, fuck, Mom." I was like, and then it reminded me about the conversation that we were having, first or second podcast, about doing drugs and everything and how we look like. And I said,
the second podcast, and that's when you cut us off. We're still fucking talking.
It was brilliant. But, So, I was saying, yeah, people think I'm normally, you know, high all the time.
Retarded?
High all the time. And my mom just turns around and she's like, "You look like you've had a wild night, mate. Did you get on the piss or something?" And I was like, "Nah." And so I just, my parents, my mom and dad always find something, you know? They'll always find something.
Yeah. But, well... Speaking of having a wild night, I just found the eraser tool on this program.
That does sound like a wild night, Steven.
Oh, lock up your quarters. Steven's in town.
Please explain what is happening on your end there.
Oh, I'm erasing the background of our logo. Wow. For a video.
Oh god, what are you doing?
No. It's all good. Calm down. Oh, this ain't gonna work. This is not gonna work.
This is a bit of a...
Anyway, continue your guys' story.
A spoiler. Yeah,
a little bit, yeah.
Coming.
Well, by the time this is released, it would already be out, so... YOLO!
You sure about that? I might upload this right now, you know? This might be a,
I might upload your mum.
I might even be live streaming this to everyone. No.
Oh, really?
We should do that.
That'd be terrible. Well, I mean, we already live stream practically anyway. We don't edit anything out.
Ah, someone like.
Unless we say,
Ashley Martin
like...
likes Earth Duck Gaming photo. Woohoo!
Who?
No,
Kevin
Martin. I'm like recording and casually this notification sent. Anyway, it just comes up and it's like, woo! Liked our photo.
Did you just say
yeah,
Ricky Martin?
You know, in his downtime.
Yeah, Ricky Martin.
She bang! Boo, boo!
So Ricky Martin,
sorry.
In his spare time, you know?
Watches our videos, yep. He secretly Like us on Facebook. Wait,
who's our entourage now? So we've got Dave Mustaine.
Sonny Williams.
Now we have Ricky Martin. Let's go for Oprah. Oprah.
Yeah.
No, we're not black, so Oprah won't care about us. Oh, I said the truth. I said the truth.
Would you bang her?
Yeah, black woman. I said, like, there we go. Oprah
won't
care.
Would you bang Oprah?
Like, would you bang Oprah? And you're like, yeah.
Fuck off.
If
you want some of that black booty.
Okay, but Oprah. You see this? Steven's a woman. As apparent by projects on by videos. He is a woman. Very creepy.
Yeah.
And we're going to repopulate the world.
Well, you'll see and you'll... This is the thing, right? When you're playing a game, you don't want to look at a man's ass. Well, you want to look at a woman, right? So I tend to pick the woman. I go, like, I play as, like, in Borderlands, go to Siren, and, you know, fucking Gears of War, play as Anya or Sam or any other female chick. Unless, like, usually I go Carmine, but because he's my favorite character, all of the Carmines. And, but yeah, you know, you just want to look at a chick, don't you?
Yeah, but, like...
Not a man.
What? No. That's... No.
So you're gay? Hmm? You like a bit of the cock?
Well, what do you think?
Well, that's fantastic. Technical difficulties. This is wonderful. This is wonderful. That's fantastic.
Are we still recording?
Record all that.
Really?
Professionalism.
Yep, so everyone, they were all, like, catching that and everything.
So basically what happened is that Mitchell had shitty internet connection and
also
Skype kicked him out
times.
Of our call.
Yep.
I think that... That really shouldn't be as funny as you find it, Stephen.
I don't know. It was random.
But what were we talking about? We're talking about whether to be male or female characters in video game. And Stephen's like...
Well, the women always have the higher cooking skill, so...
uh-huh.
Oh, I went there.
What about... Not all games have a cook ability, mate.
Well, not all games have bitches.
Your mom's game does.
True that.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, I like
hey.
Every camera.
Hey.
Bring it on. You know what? Let's go. One-on-one scene.
Teacher.
Oh, half a teacher? Van Halen.
Already did one-on-one.
Van Halen.
Van Halen.
Yeah.
What song?
That's actually a pretty good song. Half a teacher, Van Halen.
Yeah, I know, but like, you have a look at that. In a couple of his songs, he looked fucking gay, you know? Like.
David Lee Roth. Dude, it was fucking glam metal. What,
did
like,
you not
glam
see
shit.
Jump?
What do you think? Like. Yeah. But I mean, you look at fucking like just Poison and fucking like Motley Crue and shit. I mean, how gay do those dudes look? They're like in high heels and shit.
Oh, okay, here we go.
They have good songs, they're just okay shit. Where, like, today's metal bands just look gay as shit and have shit songs.
I wouldn't call them,
You got a walrus in your background?
What?
That's what you sounded like.
This is milkshake, man.
Alright, but we'll get back to, whether you prefer male or female characters in a game. So Steven, he likes playing as women because, you know, it's his repressed.
Yeah.
Because if he plays online with other dudes and they're like, hey, it's a girl, let's hit on him.
Exactly.
And then it turns out he's some like fat Australian.
Got a funny story about that actually. I when you used to play Guitar Hero, you could use your avatar.
Yeah.
And so I changed my avatar to a chick, and you should have seen all, and I play guitar, and you should have seen all the messages I got. I got like fucking about, the heights, I played for about 3 hours. In that time, I got about 25 to 30 messages. These fat, slimy nerds are trying to get on my,
that actually,
my D.
And you really think.
But what about that chick who was into you on Xbox? Explain who she is and what she, and some of the things she asked, like just the way her she tricked us, like talked to you and everything. You know the one.
What are you talking about?
Really, like the chick who like the chick who was like obsessed with you. There's more than one.
Probably. I got a bad memory these days, dude.
Hey, I just have a quick announcement. Guess what?
You're gay and I'm not.
Oh.
Stephen with the mature humor there, you know? Appealing.
But anyway, this is a pretty big announcement. Infamous this Friday. Pretty big.
Big, yeah, big. You said that last week.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just
reiterating,
reminding people.
Alright, fair enough.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, so
Justin,
this Friday, well, for the people that live in other countries, America and shit, it'll be
but
Saturday.
Justin,
hey.
Justin, your mom is the only big news here.
Oh, fuck
up.
The beacon. that actually was going to be my announcement, but then I forgot that I should mention Infamous coming out. I was just going to give, yeah, hey, guess what? And then that was it.
You're a genius.
But yeah, Infamous was pretty, had to be told. Also, in other news, we had a fucking cyclone in New Zealand.
Oh, did you?
Well, they were, like, talking about it on the news, and they were like, oh, this is gonna be like a fucking vicious cyclone. It's killed like 4 people in Vanuatu and shit. And they're like, oh, civil defense and all this kind of stuff. All we got was a fucking bit of rain. It was, and they're like, oh, we're expecting winds up to like 120 k's an hour and all this kind of shit. And like, they were, and then like, I just like checked the news and it was like, oh, yeah, a few trees are like a few branches have fallen off a tree, and like, there's a few puddles on the ground.
How many sheep died?
I don't know. Depending on like how many Mitchell took his sex slaves. Oh, no, that's right. He ain't like kangaroos.
You're the sheep shagger here.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, and then yeah, he prefers Mitchell prefers the kangaroos, and you know, Stephen prefers the little ones.
Yeah,
yeah, Stephen prefers the dick.
Stephen, you really do worry me sometimes. Stephen is probably the most borderline, you know, person. Yeah, he just says something and he just like, what? What? Why would you say that?
Well, he did know the words to the Ricky Martin song, so.
She bang, she bang. Oh, she moves, she moves.
So,
he's not really helping his
cause
here.
That
so yeah, you heard it here first.
Mitchell, you're gay.
Well, what's your opinion on the village people?
They're pretty hot.
There we go.
Actually, I went through Stephen's music library and asking Alexandra on it.
Oh, are you serious, Stephen?
What a bullshit card.
You better be fucking joking with that one, man. That is worse than being like that. That's worse than being like the three
J's.
Hey.
Yeah,
don't,
man.
Don't talk shit.
Have you never seen the Jersey Shore episode of South Park?
Oh, it's a Jersey thing.
And Cartman's like, and they find out that Kyle was born in Jersey, and Cartman's like, you're tinted with the three J's, Ginger, Jew, and now Jersey. That's three strikes, Kyle. You're out.
Ginger isn't spelled with the J.
I know, but
is he dyslexic? He's dyslexic.
He's
your mom's fat.
So?
Man, what's with all the mom jokes?
I know, seriously, dude.
It's an original material, Mr. Fox.
No, we could be like, oh, your brother's fat. There we go.
Oh, snap.
So there we go. Start making fat mom jokes. Seriously.
Your mom makes fat mom
seriously.
Jokes.
Seriously. Because I mean, you're
not
too
fat.
Much, so what are you on about?
I'm pudgy.
You are fat. Look at everyone, look at the fucking this week's news fucking video.
Mitch is gonna go kill himself while this podcast.
I just probably might.
No, he can't kill himself. Otherwise, who's gonna upload our videos?
Oh yeah, true. Or me.
That's what that's right. Days. Okay, Mitch, we give you permission.
Not if I delete this podcast. Hmm. Hmm. Steven's new
fucking chol.
Like what you did with the other video is pretty damn good, mate. You know? Yeah, the PC
yeah, thanks,
one
mate.
Where it's me and Steven doing our multiplayer series on it. You guys should quick if you haven't already seen it, check it out. It's quite humorous.
With their dramatic readings.
No, it's not that shit, mate.
It's not the dramatic.
That's when I do single player.
Dramatic reading again.
But you're
I fucking couldn't stop laughing at it.
Yeah, we're not even gonna argue with that.
We know that.
Okay, well why would you podcast?
Mitchell was telling me about like how we killed
yeah,
your project.
It's recorded. It's
wow. What a ruiner.
Wow, you had to ruin that, Justin. That was a spoiler.
Yeah, it wasn't much of a spoiler.
Oi, no, shut that shit up. That should be a fucking key thing. Don't talk about
I'm gonna tell Justin about them because you know. But I didn't think he was gonna tell everyone.
No, I mean fucking in the podcast, dope prick mother.
Actually, we're joking. I don't kill Steven.
Yeah. Why would he kill Steven?
If
seriously.
You watch, if you
exactly.
Man,
he does.
If you watch the videos and you can see,
exactly.
you can see why I couldn't kill Steven. You can see why I couldn't. You know, he's
exactly. I mean, if I was in a zombie apocalypse, I would pick
Steven
over Mitch.
He's so competent.
Agreed.
Oh, though if I did pick Mitchell, he'd probably be fat enough to outrun, so the zombies would get him first.
Like Otis in
yeah,
oh,
Walking Dead.
Oh, that's actually sad.
Serious?
Aww.
Aww. Just fucking like shoot him and then let the zombies get him. Take the bag of guns and medical equipment and just fucking boost it.
Then shave your head off.
Yeah, and then shave my head and then turn into a big complete douchebag.
What do you mean turn into a complete big douchebag?
What fucking you watched it? I showed you that.
No, just
dead,
you said you were going to turn into a douche.
Yeah.
How? You're already a douche.
Oh, original.
You just...
Not really. I just say the truth.
I don't think so.
Justin, you cease to amaze me.
He ceases to amaze you.
Yeah.
That is the gayest thing said on the... That is the gayest thing in the podcast so far. I'm sorry. Even gayer than him saying
Rick
that he likes dick.
Yeah, I'm not sure what's gayer there. Saying you like dick
no,
or
just,
singing Rick
you know, using words like the phrase ceases to amaze me. That's pretty gay.
Have you got a fucking problem with my dick?
What? What?
Have you?
I haven't
have you
formed any much
dick?
Of an opinion on it. Nor do I think I'm going to. This has entered the weird. This always happens at some point in the podcast.
Yeah, right.
It goes weird.
But you this is just like scrolling to that section of YouTube.
It's like going on YouTube.
But anyway, in other news, Parramatta are playing Manly next week. Well, this week.
Oh, great.
Yeah, you guys are playing
Sunday.
There's an option in this thing.
Sunday.
It's called Smooth.
Yeah.
It's called Smooth Stroke.
And? You just made what?
Anyway,
Yeah.
I'm lost.
Yeah, so you guys are
Stephen,
playing Manly, so.
Stephen.
That was the first topic. Why don't we ever finish topics and then move on? We always go back.
Because this was just big news that you guys
what?
Need to
it's not really big news.
Again. Oh yeah, it's
gone.
Not. It's gonna be another like spoonful showing. It's gonna be a spoon-worthy showing. I mean, we'll leave it at that. I mean, you guys go out there and you'll put your spoon pride on the line. So I think Mitchell's watching hentai again. I don't know, he has some like fan like fetish thing that like every time we Skype he
yeah,
seems
totally.
To like
you know,
on.
I especially the censored ones. Especially the censored ones, because who doesn't find that amazing? That annoys me. It's just like, you know, actually let's drop this topic.
Yeah, let's get off
with
that
last week,
or whatever.
Oh, Jacob. No, Jacob. You came and you weird us out. But we don't need you today.
Okay. So anyway, console Walking Dead Season 2 came
That is
up.
Amazing.
The house
yeah,
divided.
Did.
House divided.
PC Master Race.
Joel
and Gotham.
Yeah, it came out. I didn't like the first
mate,
chapter.
Mate.
It's,
Sims you need it
so
on
far.
The PC.
Oh, fuck off about PC,
care,
dude. No one cares.
PC Master Race.
Just calm down, Hitler.
Name.
Seriously.
And for those of you who don't know, 9 is German for no. The more you know. Do.
You learn something
yes.
every day.
Your mom teaches me quite off.
Yeah, at least that podcast is always informative. I mean, they may be filled with like a fuckload of like bullshit,
yeah,
but
you know,
they're always informative.
There's a lot of information, like. Everyone learned that, you know, Justin is a sheep fucker. That Stephen is borderline.
Mitchell and
Stephen
are
is borderline gay.
Hey.
He only goes for the male kangaroos.
He jumps right in their pouch.
Come on, have you never wanted to jump into a kangaroo's pouch?
I've always wanted to fuck him.
Wow, how about...
I was like the episode of Family Guy when like...
Oh yeah, and it's just like trying to drag him, he's like, yeah.
You came
inside me. But yeah, but we've got
man, you two are gay.
Aww.
But
oh my god.
Justin.
Yeah, but we got a nice outro coming for you guys and stuff, so
yeah, it looks
we hope you guys actually
awesome.
Enjoy it. So what happens is
it does.
Good job
Milkshake.
Milkshake
is my younger brother. He's got his own YouTube page and everything. But what it essentially is.
We'll link his YouTube page in the description.
I don't think YouTube would allow us.
He's probably on there as well.
We'll just link the Milkshake video in the description.
No, but but what it actually is, what it essentially is, so with our current logo, you know how it's like, yeah, so, and we chuck that at the end of the videos and it doesn't look that spectacular. What we do now is, instead of a white background, we change it to black, and it really does look good because it's got like the white, because it's actually a white lining around the word Earth Duck, and that really does stick out in the black. It looks sexy. We're also going to be having like annotations which link you to videos, so you guys don't have to fish through all our videos and be like, oh yeah. And it'll also have like a mini it would actually be somewhat of a sneak peek for you guys that highlights some of the best bit of the video. And it'll also have our Facebook page and our Twitter, so you don't have to scroll down in the description to find it. And also you'd probably do it for the
bravo.
Shout out to our followers on Twitter.
Well, what, you're one of them, Justin.
Of you. One of them's me.
You guys really gotta get behind the Twitter, you know? Even though we don't... You know, I don't think we even...
I posted...
Yeah, we're on Twitter now.
He probably posted like a picture.
I actually done that with Steve.
Did you leave any of those for you on your phone?
No, no.
Yeah,
actually,
I took a whole bunch of photos
with me brushing my teeth, and in the middle of it, I actually did put a nipple photo in there, and he's like...
Yeah, you put one, just one.
in amongst it.
And I bet you're gonna keep... I bet you have like a folder on your computer that's just like Mitchell's nipples.
Hey, what was I gonna...
I was gonna look up?
And then that gives you...
I just forgot. What exactly...
Excited.
What were we talking about before? Because I was actually gonna... No! Twitter.
Richard.
Twitter.
That's exactly right.
My milkshakes.
The voice of the earth, damn it. It's better than your damn it. It's better. Oh yeah, we are on Twitter, guys. Mitchell. We have one tweet. And that was... That's the 18th? It's nearly a month ago. Yeah, Ricky Martin tweeted us. Shout out to Earthlock Gaming. Shout out to Earthlock Gaming for being the greatest, YouTube channel out there. Who is that breathing into the mic?
Thanks, Ricky.
It's not me.
Who are you?
I can hear it. You sound like you're fucking... You got... it's like... That doesn't even sound like Darth Vader, mate.
No, that's the Ricky Martin version.
She falls.
Yeah, that's the Rick.
Damo. Oh, that is actually a pretty decent video. Daryl and Damo. Darren and Damo or something. It's a couple of weeks old. That's got nothing to do with me.
Basically it's just about every Australian.
You go down to one of the train stations, like in the south coast, and that's pretty much what you'll find. South coast, The south coast of Sydney. No, well, Penrith, maybe. Shout out to the Penrith.
Hey!
What? You're taking offense now, mate. Penrith. Dude, I went to Ripes Crossing, a suburb near Penrith, and like, when I was working, someone actually stole a can. A can of our wax. And like, they just ran off with it. I'm not even joking. And then his mate came back in a car and he's like, sorry, my mate pocketed this. And I'm like, did he really? He's like, do you know how to use this? He goes, no. What are we going to do with it? And he's like, no, we just wanted to take it. Oh, but there was some heartbreaking stories there, actually. One of the ladies that I was talking to, she had to hurry up and get home because she had the cops coming over that day to take a statement. Because like her son just tore up her house, as well as her carpet, because they were actually Tasmanian too.
Nice.
To all our Tasmanian viewers out there, hi. Who?
Shout out to Marcelo. I don't know, Marcelo.
That's fantastic. Give me... What?
I'm Lil Mitchell. Mitchell's the pothead in this podcast.
I tried finding my wallet, but I asked my mate to call it, but it was on silent.
Fucking Damo, mate.
You Ziggy Butt Brain, that's what they're gonna call you. Ziggy Butt Brain. No. Yeah.
So,
what?
So, Steven. Steven.
Yes, sir?
When's, what's your next achievement guide?
We're all interested. What's your next achievement guide? Yes.
If you go to my recent history in eBay, which you probably can't, you will find that I bought yesterday...
Steven, how can we see your history? How can we see your history if you delete it every day? What do you got to hide? Actually, that's the first thing you did when you came over here. You deleted your history. I'm not even joking. Like, he like sat down and he's like, "Oh, better delete this." And I'm like, he just deletes his history. I'm instantly sus. That was your mom's laptop.
You got a problem? No, that was my phone.
Could have been hers.
Sure, mate. Oh.
Anyway,
they could have been watching it together.
Oh, that's nasty. Into this get
That's fine. Anyway, I bought off eBay Titan Fall and Thief. And I saved about
85-65 bucks. That's an actual number.
So,
shout out to 85-65.
Yeah, whatever.
80-65,
and
you know?
Shout out to Australian Mathematics.
We've got the best schools in town, you know? Come here and you'll learn everything you need to.
So, I'll probably do...
Fucking tell.
Titanfall first. Titanfall.
Ah, okay. Dark Souls.
When are we expecting Dark Souls 2?
Probably when you grow a dick.
Well, then, where is it now?
Because
that's already happened.
Justin, you grew a dick.
Yeah. I
don't know. Do you have a tick tree now?
Yep. Yep.
That's why Steven's mom's over
it
there
does.
So often.
Yeah. Laying the turd down. Laying the turd. The turd. That was actually why I prematurely left the podcast last week. I made a Mr. Hankey.
Oh god.
South Park reference.
In other words, like we're halfway through. It's like a minute away from hanging up when we actually did. Yeah.
Because Mitch was telling one of his stories, and I was like,
"Oh,
well, this is gonna be pretty boring." So I thought, "Oh, maybe I can go take a quick dump and then come back before they finish," but.
And you were just like, hello? Anyway. No, but,
yeah,
no, but
was,
what happened was,
yeah,
because it was like
doing.
A minute
that
away,
was, that's what I was doing.
And we're just like, sitting here, we're just like, alright, I think we're gonna stop talking, alright, let's say, everyone just like, that's it, we'll wrap it up, and me and Stephen both said, alright, thanks for watching and everything, and we're just like, alright, where's Justin?
And I was having a crap. That is behind the scenes info on what goes on at Earthbug Gaming.
Man, you should have recorded that shit.
I should have. That could have been
my
next live stream.
Exactly.
I could have replaced like that. I could have replaced like Infamous with just like me taking a dump, and just doing me just doing like a commentary on it.
Instead of let's starve, it's or don't shit.
Yeah.
And we all just record ourselves taking shits.
And Mitchell's just taking one right now, as you can hear from his
It's almost there.
From the sound
it's
effects.
Almost there. It's actually, hang on. It's stuck. It's.
is it turtle shelling? Is it turtle shelling?
What do you call them, until?
I'll tell you when I give birth.
Are you gonna
get
sweat on?
Man, once again, the quality of the podcast has actually reached the same low we always seem to achieve.
I think
not really.
To, like,
you know, this is along the lines of.
This is
along the lines of knowing how long our dicks are.
These are a hot topic, man.
Well, I don't know what's happening in New Zealand.
Yeah.
But, you know, the rest of the world, you know, we take a shit, we flush it away, and we say bye to it. You know? I'm pretty sure you take a photo of your best shits and you stick it up on your wall and you just like sit there one day and you're just like, that was a good day.
It was. Yeah, like the turd of the week and everything, man.
Oh, yum. Alright, but seriously, let's move on. I'm the shit man, and even I said I got...
That top... I guess you could say that topic was rather turdy.
that was weak, dude. Seriously.
When was the last time you fucking blew?
What? What?
Oh, what the...
What did you... You said when was the last time... Yes.
Did you just call me black?
But your question was, when was the last time I blew? I am the yellow, mate. Yeah.
You're yellow.
So you're Asian.
That is racist, Justin. That is... I was watching a TV show yesterday where it was basically a practical joke show, and what they had, you had a bunch of guys, one of the skits or whatever that they were doing, they were in a room and they were basically showing off inventions, and they're comedians and they're trying to convince people if they would get this invention. But the kicker is that they don't actually know what the invention is until they lift up the lid, and then they've got to try to quickly, on the spot, describe its function. One of them was sitting there and, one of them was, he was sitting there and he goes, oh, I've been working on this for quite a while, and I think this is quite a brilliant invention. Puts it on the table, lifts up the plate, and it's a bear with no arms. And he's like...
And that's when someone just like walked up and was like.
But anyway, so the guy's just trying to convince. I know.
Shout out to Dory the Explorer there.
But so he's trying to convince other people. Like he's like, yeah, get this thing, you know, because kids when they see a bear with arms, they get a fright because of the claws. Now because it's got no arms, it's kind of funny to look at and cute. He actually got people to be like that. Yeah.
What, a bear with no arms? Like, it's still fucking, like, maul you with, like,
can you picture
face.
Can you picture that? Like, a... Can
there
you picture,
Steven,
like, a bear
Steven
running
at... I think each week, Stevens is coming
he
more
is.
And more out of the closet. Until it's going,
yeah,
like,
but, anyway, the final one that I saw was, this guy, he's like, oh, yeah, we've been developing this product for years. We believe it's finally at the level that we can, you know, use it. I mean, this was the lid, and it's a bottle that says Asian spray. And he's trying to convince people, it's like, yeah, you use this spray to, you know, like, deter Asians away from you. And, like, people are looking at him like, what the fuck? And, I was looking at that, and I'm just like, how the fuck? It's like, there's a million better things you could say. But yeah, Stephen, you're becoming more and more out of the closet with each week. You're Jew.
Don't be fucking racist.
Stephen actually looks Jewish. Like, I saw him, when you were here, immediately, like, your hair and... Wait, where's Justin? I thought you were going off and take another shit.
Got a haircut.
No, because he looked like...
People with short hair, apparently.
He looked like a hipster. He looked like a hipster.
I love this.
Well, I went to freaking the hairdressers and asked if I'd have a 1D haircut, and they said, yeah,
they took your D away from you with that haircut. They took them. I don't think it was, no.
So, Stephen.
Yo, mate.
What do you think of the dictator?
Oh my god. What a funny movie.
Everyone, if you haven't seen The Dictator, go see it. It was amazing.
What are you doing? Mazel tov. I'm a Jew. And then he does like that, and then cut things like...
I just thought it's funny when she's like, oh, I'm having a baby, and he's like, oh, are you having a boy or an abortion? Oh, that was pretty funny. I still think the best part of the movie is when he's like, "What is your name?" And he's like, "Ladis, Ladis what? Ladis Washarun." Oh, that was awesome. Yeah, go watch it if you haven't seen it, and then it's a good movie. Same guy that did Borat. If you didn't like Borat, then just fuck you.
What's the one?
Yeah,
Bruno.
Bruno.
He did Ali G as well.
I know the guy from Ali G.
In the house. Yeah.
But yeah, funny.
Wow. He should totally be watching this. You know, shout out to Sasha right there. Yeah, he did, you know. He's even though people can see the Facebook page and they know that it's not actually true. Yeah, we're finally up to 75. 75 likes. We're a quarter of the way. We're a quarter of a... three quarters of the way to a century, you know? That's quite an accomplishment, guys. That's three quarters of a way to a century, you know?
As I said, shout out to the Australian
Australia,
metal.
Obviously. Nah, the Brits, you know. What? Potatoes. What was that accent?
Seriously. We're just rambling.
No, how it works in Australia, he's like, oh, if I have one Ebbo and then add another Ebbo, how many of them need
three.
A... Then it's like, how many of them need a smash?
Look.
And that's
I think we should cut this short before Justin pisses off the entire nation. Mate.
That's not Australia, because...
Don't talk shit about Toad.
Mate,
I'll slap you in the face.
Just calm down, Crocodile Dundee. Mate, I'm sorry that a dingo ate your baby.
That's a serious, you know, issue that happened in Australia, you know? Some lady...
I thought there was a dingo just going around eating babies.
Yeah,
that's a fucking
true story.
That just shows you how unfit Australia mothers.
Mate. What?
Crack baby basketball. The Crack Baby Basketball Association.
Crackhead?
South Park.
Huh.
Seriously, dude. Fucking. It's like the episode in like. The mothers like are on crack while they're pregnant, and like the babies are born addicted to crack, and like Cartman starts up Crack Baby Basketball.
New season, right?
15, I think.
Yeah, I got a crack special.
Yeah, it's 14 or 15, but and then it tells you that Slash isn't real, that it's just like one of your parents that was Slash.
Anyway, yeah. So hope you guys, you know, found a way to enjoy this podcast. It's been quite, you know. I have to say,
shout out to Ricky Martin.
I think he's ringing me.
He obviously wants.
Hey, Ricky Martin,
mate.
How you going?
He wants you, dude.
What?
Wasn't he on the Australian Voice?
And that's
something?
Where Stephen. Yeah. Stephen was actually on that show and they really hit it off. Yeah.
Really? Oh, where do you want to meet? You want to meet at Starbucks or something?
Okay.
Alright, see you, Ricky.
Love it. Okay. So what if Ricky...
That was Ricky, guys.
We're going to... that's a completely other story, actually. Stranger danger.
You got to love Latino art.
Yeah,
I bet there's like people that like just watch our podcast as if it's like the highlight of their week, just to see what pointless shit we're going to talk about this week.
No, it's like
yeah, they probably just like sit there like on YouTube just
it's probably like it's probably like their partner, like some chick rings them up. It's probably a dude, but like a chick rings them up. It's like, hey, I want to have sex. You want to have sex? It's like, no, I'm waiting for that gaming to release a podcast. Jesus, come on, hurry up, guys. Hurry up, mate. Hurry up.
He probably just, like, spams refresh until, like...
His no!
Freezes, and then he's like, oh. And then when it finally... Then when it finally does come out, like, an internet cuts off. And then that's when he just does, like, the fucking forever alone face.
Tries to shove a remote up his ass.
Oh, Steven.
That is a funny video.
Wow.
Yeah. That'll be Steven on Dark Souls.
I actually... sorry.
They like to do 50. And they have to take drugs, but they enjoy it.
Anyway, actually, like I said, we gotta stop this because it's crossing into unknown waters right now.
Alright. Yep. Well, look forward to our videos coming up. Got a lot of good stuff coming. A lot, like, a lot of things have advanced, really. Like, instead of just a logo,
it's gonna be high tech.
There's gonna be a few more surprises.
Fucking Skynet. The fuck happened, Mitchell? You fucking got kicked out of the call.